Jindabad.
Comrades, now I request Comrade Asan Patak sir, President Aidef, to say a few words on this occasion.
Comrades, it's a great pleasure for us that we are assembled here in such a small union, and Avilas, Santos and his team, I think they have done well. And you are all comfortable?
Yes, sir.
Ah, that is what. Now, when we have assembled here, we are in a very, passing with a very crucial time. And it is not the case of DRDO only. You know, 10-15 days before, we have had in Ejimala the convention of our Navy unions. And there also, I want to tell you, our comrade Bala, who is the Vice President of the Federation, he has also arranged tremendously. So in